I have one dress here for our client, and the size is 44, and it will turn to size 36 only because the client is so tiny. And this is the original design of this dress, but this part will be closed here, will be closed there, and there are pins here. And at the back, this part will be covered with double tulle. You can see this part. This one will be cut here, and this pins on the lower part. And this part will be covered with double tulle. Okay. And this shoulder will be tightened here, and on the other side also here. Then, this is an argent, and the length will be cut, and even this slit here, it will be stitched until here. This is an open slit, but it will be closed until here, until this part. So these sides will be tightened. What I'm going to do now is to remove all the beads along those pin marks. Okay. What I'm going to do now is to remove all the beads outside the pin marks. This is now the final dress. See, it's already close to your in front. And the size became smaller. And at the back, this is the one I like.